Mystery surrounds a death at a resident hall on the campus of Ohio University in Athens. Happened yesterday, but no one is saying who the victim is or how they may have died. The university is calling it, quote, an unattended death. They say there's no threat to the community.